be sad of for state or local laws. Refusing to wear a mask is a violation of federal law. Customers may be subject to penalties under federal law, denied boarding, removed from the train, and banned from future travel in the event of non-compliance. Train passengers, please be advised federal law requires all customers and employees to wear a mask at all times while on board and in stations, regardless of vaccination status for state or local laws. Refusing to wear a mask is a violation of federal law. Customers may be subject to penalties under federal law, denied boarding, removed from the train,